All right, here we go with the changes. 4:35 p.m., here's the rollover. Tuesday night, now with still increasing cloudiness, 40% chance of showers this evening and after midnight. But the periods of rain are beginning overnight, and now you see the changes for Wednesday. It was just showers. Now we have periods of rain ending in the morning, then cloudy with 40% chance of showers. What kind of stupid double talk is that? Wednesday night, cloudy. 40% chance of showers in the evening and after midnight. They're nuts. These people are fucking nuts. Look at Friday now, low of 6. I don't recall that being low of 6 before. Still got, still low plus 1. Friday's going to be the day to watch, though. Saturday, and then you watch. Rain for Friday, chance of rain, well, mix of sun and cloud, which is pretty much saying it's going to rain. Saturday, it will rain. So Sunday and Monday are still the same. There's going to be some more changes. Again, I told you, changes. Want them or not, they're coming. It's crazy.